I wish that I could have this moment for life. For life. For life. Hey, what up, good people? This is your girl, Bubble Popera, baby. Your host for the day. And today, I'm joined with DJ Redbone. Hey, DJ Redbone, niaje.
Kwasana.
Hey, manze, at least leo umetutembelea.
Hey.
Yeah, and this is the Channel TV, by the way.
Mm-hmm.
Welcome.
Thank you so much.
So today, I'm going to ask you some few questions. I want to know more about DJ Redbone. Okay. Hope you're ready. I'm ready when you're ready.
I'm ready.
So, let's start. First and foremost, who is DJ Redbone?
DJ Redbone, my name is Nyambura.
Nyambura.
Yeah.
Odo Anyoba.
What else do I say? I'm a wife, I'm a sister.
You're a wife?
Yes.
Oh, gosh. Yeah. Hey, man, this power.
Yeah, I've been a DJ for 11 years.
For 11 years? Oh, wow. Okay, that's nice. So, where did the name DJ Redbone come from?
Really?
What did you do?
First of all, I should come here 11 years ago.
Uh-huh.
I was in DJ school.
Uh-huh.
Then, you can go exam for next week. Now, you can go to DJ Nyambura.
Oh, yeah.
After Gina
Rakaraka. Rakaraka, chop chop. Mambo to
my favorite color is red.
Red.
Hello,
Bana to be I'm representing it. No, no.
So, yeah, that's how the Kashafta is red. Mm-hmm. Kind of know you.
Hey, now, born.
Born for something that's a kid in a red.
Nice. So, you've said actually, my next question was when did you start your DJ career?
Yeah, I started 11 years ago. That was in 2009. Yeah, after high school. Najua wewe ulikuwa primary
school. You know, okay, where did you choose to be a DJ of all the careers? Kunaku, you could have been a lawyer, you could have been a hairdresser,
you know? No, for DJ? All, I'm also a journalist in profession.
Oh, wow, I didn't
know. Uh-huh. But starting out, you high school, unasema computer school, hizo mashule ndogondogo kwanza nilikuwa kwenye kampu, nikasema acha nije DJ school. So the reason why I chose DJ ni kwa musician, I'm very shy.
But you can sing. How do you handle them?
You know, I think lazima kwanza ujipange to avoid because ukijipanga kwa situation there's not much you can do.
Yeah.
You get so you try as much as you can to kuwa too safe, you come up with contracts, you sign 90% of the time like what I could do to do this
and sign.
But how just sign kwa Filipwa, I don't think there's much you can do because even if you try to sue, it's like such a long process and a very expensive
one. Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, so for that, you when a contract before.
Oh, before. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, nice. So, DJ Redbone, how do you wind up after a gig, after a very long night, me to bamba pale, you know?
Yeah.
How do you wind up?
Mimi utakati ni home ni lale.
Ulale.
Shetu yo energy kwanza.
Kale ka usingizi kwanza ka asubuhi.
Unalala yani?
Blanketi kwa huo juu,
No, okay, mta to juu tuko wichi. 1970, what?
I know.
Na juwa yo, the next night, na na gig ten. Lazima niko niyo energy. Lazima tu ni lale.
And uji oversleep, ukachilo kwa gig?
Eh, nisha yo, okay. Nisha sasa uzuri gig. But nisha yo oversleep, unamka saa tito na shangan. Saa tito. Saa tito ya asubuhi, ama ya mchana, ama ya siku, ama ya nini, eh.
So ilikuwa saa what else do you do apart from being a DJ?
Yeah, like I've told you, I'm also a journalist.
A journalist. Uko kwa radio, uko kwa TV.
Before COVID, I was on Rainbow TV. I used to host a show and also.
Sorry, you what?
I used to host a show on Rainbow TV.
Rainbow TV.
Yeah, before COVID, but since I COVID, break kidogo. Yeah.
Kwa radio yuko kidogo.
Oh yeah, but I'm also a DJ on radio.
No,
Homeboys. Yeah.
Homeboys. Ah, nice, nice. Yeah. Homeboys 103.5.
Yes. Hey,
that's the. Hey, hey. Una fire pull na tuambia like.
Yeah, from 9 to 10.
Every Thursday from 9 to 10 a.m.
Nice.
Okay, in this COVID-19, how have you been surviving? It's perfect. Killer, I'm too bad.
Very long year.
Mm-hmm.
Very
hectic
year.
Mm-hmm.
For me, I've been surviving on savings.
Yeah.
Alafu kule tu kwenye tu naangalia hizo savings zinaisha unaanza tu kuona kichwa.
Unashangaa mwanzo
tu ndazi. Yeah, so pia lazima lesson inge change. Zile vitu ulikuwa unafanya kitambo lazima ureduce.
I know, I got you.
Yeah, but it's scary. Yeah.
So tell us about your childhood time. Umelelewa wapi? From there.
I'm a firstborn.
You're a firstborn?
Yeah, and I have two younger brothers.
Mm-hmm.
We grew up in Buruburu.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. What else? I just had a normal childhood, two parents.
Mm-hmm.
I was two poor Buru. And I was in a good place.
Kaburu.
It was such an awesome place.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So, Buru na scan. Big up your friends.
Big up.
What's your Buru? Una mnachoma ile safi safi
nzuri
sawa
kuna pena
ndio hey bana you must big up ni mtakubwa respect
talent
so before this COVID which plans did you have
before COVID but
not
travel liko nimesema bye hey na lazima ni travel I'm still here.
You're still here.
Yeah, maybe to another next year.
Yeah, but then
hopefully it's for better.
Yeah, we hope and we pray for good things to happen. Yeah.
Anyway,
are you mad? Not yet. It's not good. I'm junior.
But nice.
So, DJ Redboy, unaweza tuambia where we can follow you, your social media platforms?
You can find me on Instagram at DJ Redbone Kenya, Twitter at DJ _Redbone, Facebook page is at DJ Redbone, nyingine, au kuna TikTok DJ _Redbone.
Ah, nice.
Mixcloud for my mixes.
Yeah, tushaziweka hapo chini so that you guys can follow her. Unaona mali safi ya boro. You know, anyway, I'm winding up. So what advice can you give to the upcoming DJs? They are passionate, kuna ile passion. You know, from since I was a kid, unaona tukiwa pale class, ulikuwa actually kuna kama na kueleza.
Do you want to be when you grow up?
Uh-huh. Yeah, you know, like, wale waliishi kutaka wanataka kuwa DJ. Till to date, they don't have financial meaning, help. Aona hata ile msee mwenye anaweza recognize this. You know, they're trying. Maybe ako pale anajifunza kidogo na kucho DJ. So what advice can you give them? You've been 11 years again. So quite an experience.
First of all, if you're an upcoming DJ, unakaka kwa hau ya jendu kwa na talent, muna msea ni loti.
Yeah, true.
Lazima ujieke out there. Yeah. Jaribu kuchafta mentor. Kama hauna doya kwenda DJ, chafta mentor. As in, just try nukapata mentor. Nukapata mentor, work hard. Yani, try and be the best you can.
Yeah.
Whatever. Ata kama si upcoming DJ, maybe upcoming anything else.
Artist.
Just try. Yeah, try and do your best and try and.
Yeah.
Wasiwa kule kongnez. Kama, hey, uze, nilewe kwa hii game, msea anakam,
yeah.
Yeah, and also another thing, starting out akunanga utafanya maybe some free gigs unapata like wasewa ku appreciate when you una jiona.
Yeah.
And I think unafatu push through those years.
Mm-hmm.
Itafika sasa years zenye sasa utakuwa very successful na una turn down gigs zingine.
Mm-hmm.
But lazima tu upasavie years.
Yani, would try as much as possible to put your effort there and
yes,
to be recognized.
Exactly.
Definitely.
And
single.
Patience.
Tuli kuulize, bado ukianza umeenda place like umemix machine, maybe kag backfire, maybe ata playlist, maybe ukaacha hard drive nini, yani umeona ni kama artist umeenda pale ku perform mic umeshika hivi everything is okay.
Hiyo lazima kwanza ukianza kuko sona basi mpaka hard disk inakata kufanya.
Hey,
But you just push through, baby. Mm-hmm. One day, you put a check and that, wow, wow, wow.
That was me.
Yeah, that was me. Mm-hmm. Oh, ma, Saeed, look at me now. As in, don't stop.
Yeah, don't stop.
Don't stop. Don't stop. Don't stop. Don't stop. Don't stop. Don't stop. Don't stop. Don't stop. Don't stop. Don't stop. Don't stop.
So you guys, DJ Red Bull, it's been a good time. So Kenya Amewambia, you upcoming DJs, upcoming artists, don't give up. Don't give up, eh? Mm. Don't give up.
Patience
is the one of the key thing. Keep pursuing. Man, utako unajangali hapa, temingine unasema, oh, manzi minule nilikuwa nagonganisha mangoma, yani. But so I'm a checker over, but look at me now, yeah? It's all about hard work, patience, and don't give up. Yeah, it is a red one.
Thank you so much. It's been nice
having you. Such a cutie, by the way. She'll drop his handles Zaki Apo so that you guys can follow her in all her social media platforms. I've been your host for the day, Bubble for Pura Baby. And you can also follow me on my social media platforms, IG at Bubble Pop _ Pura _ Baby. IG Rapunzel _ Pura Baby. Usikose kuni follow, eh? I've been your host, man, eh? Keep it locked. We peace out.
I wish that I could have this moment for life.